Kev!
No two elevated fastball, or does he immediately go to that big breaker?
Here is the 0-2 pitch. And Sharkey's machine gets it done here in the ninth as Coastal Carolina hangs on. Taylor out there at second. Bayon came very close to a two-run homer just a couple of pitches ago. 3-2 pitch. Got him. Bodine throws him out, and Coastal has defeated Louisiana 6-3. And Coach LaChanticleers advanced to the Saturday semifinals.